Today we're taking a look at haircut clipper graphics, and today we're taking a look at the difference between cutting a design in and cutting a design out. When we're cutting a design in, we're using our cutting tools to put the design into the field that is that hair background. We leave the hair, we cut in the design, a simple flame design that we make color in. On the opposite side, we cut the design out. We leave the design behind and we remove the field of hair from around it. That's the difference between cutting a design out versus cutting a design in. Thanks for watching and have a great day.